I was the lion god's fiercest. I took most patrols on my own. So when I met this strange lion, I had no fear of being alone. He said he had wisdom and power, and the most powerful should be king. With help from me and my roar, he and I could rule everything. I found his idea intriguing. The powerful lion was me, but the strange lion was scheming and had a friend I didn't see. That's how I got my scar. When I led the god, the lion would cure the snake's venom, as he said. But I lost control and enraged. I roared and destroyed them instead. I expected to be praised near and far.